I'm trying to tell you about this other job. I don't see.
We're wide open. Over here.
Then I bet we can take down Jiren easy.
Did you forget who you're speaking to? Where the hell is your Saiyan pride?
Vegeta, this isn't like the battles we have with each other. If we want to win this tournament, we have to beat Jiren at all costs.
I'm disappointed in you, Goku. Your strength is almost as great as mine, yet you would rely on others? Fighters, enjoy your fill of fighting Goku.
The power he's using, it can't be.
The power of destruction. Beerus's power?
Tapu, I'm shocked to see you're using this power of your own accord.
Even if I'm not the one who does it, even if I'm not the one who delivers the final blow, as long as the universe wins, fine by me.
Vegeta! The dust has settled, and it looks like it's just you and me.
Jiren, Tapu resolved to use the power of destruction to take Vegeta out with him. He did all of that for your sake. In honor of his actions, you absolutely must defeat Goku!
Even against the power of destruction, somehow that Saiyan brought the match to a draw.
Jiren, I know I'm not on the same level as you.
Words alone are meaningless. If you say you...
So he knows how to block. Who cares? A strong defense will only get him so far. Without an offense to match, he has no chance of victory.
With his incomplete ultra instinct, all he's doing is delaying the inevitable.
You called it incomplete, which implies he hasn't fully mastered it yet. Don't tell me you're stupid enough to ignore the obvious implications of that.
Are you suggesting... suggesting that he can master Ultra Instinct in the time that he has left? Please. You're a fool. That's impossible.
48 minutes. That's all we were given for this tournament of power. Yet in that brief time span, we Saiyan warriors have shattered our limits time after time. You've seen it with your own eyes, Destroyer.
Jiren, what are you waiting for? End this!
Knock Goku out of this tournament now!
Over here!
Yay! I totally know this! Yay! Ultra Instinct!
No! No!
Now, let's begin!
Six!
Goku may be super amazing, but Jiren is super, super amazing!
So he knows how to block. Who cares? A strong defense will only get him so far. Without an offense to match, he has no chance of victory.
With his incomplete Ultra Instincts, all he's doing is delaying the inevitable.
You called it incomplete, which implies he hasn't fully mastered it yet. Don't tell me you're stupid enough to ignore the obvious implications of that.
Are you suggesting that he can master Ultra Instinct in the time that he has left? Please. You're a fool. That's impossible.
48 minutes. That's all we were given for this tournament of power. Yet in that brief time span, we Saiyan warriors have shattered our limits time after time. You've seen it with your own eyes, Destroyer.
Jiren, what are you waiting for?
End this! Knock Goku out of this tournament now!
Like, fuck, man. What?
Goku may be super amazing, but Jiren is super, super amazing.
So he knows how to block. Who cares? A strong defense will only get him so far. Without an offense to match, he has no chance of victory.
With his incomplete Ultra Instincts, all he's doing is delaying the inevitable.
You called it incomplete, which implies he hasn't fully mastered it. Don't tell me you're stupid enough to ignore the obvious implications of that.
Are you suggesting that he can master Ultra Instinct in the time that he has left? Please.
You're a fool. That's impossible.
48 minutes. That's all we were given for this tournament of power. Yet in that brief time span, we Saiyan warriors have shattered our limits time after time. You've seen it with your own eyes, Destroyer.
Jiren, what are you waiting for?
End this! Knock Goku out of...
This is being ridiculous. What you doing, girl? Go to sleep. Lay down.
Goku may be super amazing, but Jiren is super, super amazing.
So he knows how to block. Who cares? A strong defense will only get him so far. Without an offense to match, he has no chance of victory.
With his incomplete Ultra Instincts, all he's doing is delaying the inevitable.
You called it incomplete, which implies he hasn't fully mastered it yet. Don't tell me you're stupid enough to ignore the obvious implications of that.
Are you suggesting that he can master Ultra Instinct in the time that he has left? Please.
You're a fool. That's impossible.
48 minutes. That's all we were given for this tournament of power. Yet in that brief time span, we Saiyan warriors have shattered our limits time after time. You've seen it with your own eyes, Destroyer.
Jiren, what are you waiting for?
End this! Knock Goku out of this tournament now!
Yay! I can do this! Yay! Ultra Instinct!
You're wide open! No escape!
Wide open.
strength's limit. All right, Jiren. The real fight starts now.
So it shall, Goku.
I don't care if it's true Ultra Instinct. It won't matter. Jiren will never lose.
It's not possible.
I cannot lose. I won't accept defeat. Might makes right, and might alone. Without strength, we have nothing. If I don't win, then all my effort, all I've struggled to achieve, all of it will have been pointless. I'll lose everything, just like I did before. And I absolutely refuse to go through that again! Into a corner. It seems the prospect of him losing made him relive all the trauma from his
oh my
path.
Oh
Goku may be super amazing, but Jiren is super, super amazing.
So he knows how to block. Who cares? A strong defense will only get him so far. Without an offense to match, he has no chance of victory.
With his incomplete Ultra Instinct, all he's doing is delaying the inevitable.
You called it incomplete, which implies he hasn't fully mastered it yet. Don't tell me you're stupid enough to ignore the obvious implications of that.
Are you suggesting that he can master Ultra Instinct?
Roman!
be super amazing. But Jiren is super, super amazing.
So he knows how to block. Who cares? A strong defense will only get him so far. Without an offense to match, he has no chance of victory.
With his incomplete Ultra Instinct, all he's doing is delaying the inevitable.
You called it incomplete, which implies he hasn't fully mastered it yet. Don't tell me you're stupid enough to ignore the obvious implications of that.
Are you suggesting that he...
Goku may be super amazing, but Jiren is super, super amazing!
So he knows how to block. Who cares? A strong defense will only get him so far. Without an offense to match, he has no chance of victory.
With his incomplete Ultra Instinct, all he's doing is delaying the inevitable.
You called it incomplete, which implies he hasn't fully mastered it yet. Don't tell me you're stupid enough to ignore the obvious implications of that.
Are you suggesting that he can master Ultra Instinct in the time that he has left? Please. You're a fool. That's impossible.
48 minutes. That's all we were given for this tournament of power. Yet in that brief time span, we Saiyan warriors have shattered our limits, time after time. You've seen it with your own eyes, Destroyer.
Jiren, what are you waiting for? End this! Knock Goku out of this tournament, now!
Yay! Autonomous! Yay! Ultra Instinct!
Sad.
Something beyond my strength's limit.
All right, Jiren. The real fight starts now.
so it shall, Goku.
I don't care if it's true Ultra Instinct. It won't matter. Jiren will never lose. He can't lose.
Forward! Forward! I cannot lose. I won't accept defeat. Might makes right and might alone. Without strength, we have nothing. If I don't win, then all my effort, all I've struggled to achieve, all of it will have been.
Super amazing. But Jiren is super, super amazing.
So he knows how to fly. Who cares? A strong defense will only get him so far. Without an offense to match, he
has to say no.
With his incomplete Ultra Instincts, all he's doing is delaying the inevitable.
You called it incomplete.
Annoying as fuck.
It implies he hasn't fully mastered it yet. Don't tell me you're stupid enough to ignore the obvious implications of that.
Are you suggesting that he can master Ultra Instinct in the time that he has left? Please. You're a fool. That's impossible.
48 minutes. That's all we were given for this tournament of power. Yet in that brief time span, we Saiyan warriors have shattered our limits.
Like, it's not fucking fair. Like, I've literally done mad fights with these. Like, Jiren's slow as hell. Like, why can't I use this on one really mic, dude? Like, no, he's getting sauce, bruh.
Super amazing.
So he knows how to fly. Who cares? A strong defense will only get him so far. Without an offense to match,
how are you gonna hit a move?
With his incomplete Ultra Instinct, all he's doing is delaying the inevitable.
You called it incomplete, which implies he hasn't fully mastered it yet. Don't tell me you're stupid enough to ignore the obvious implications of that.
Are you suggesting that he can master Ultra Instinct in the time that he has left? Please. You're a fool. That's impossible.
48 minutes. That's all we were given for this tournament of power. Yet in that brief time span, we Saiyan warriors have shattered our limits time after time. You've seen it with your...
I don't get it.
Goku may be super amazing, but Jiren is super, super amazing.
So no, I'm not, bro. I'm trash.
A strong defense will only get him so far. Without an offense to match, he has no chance of victory. With his incomplete Ultra Instinct, all he's doing is delaying the inevitable.
You called it incomplete.
It's the equivalent. I'm not even fucking playing.
Don't tell me you're stupid enough to ignore the obvious implications of that.
Are you suggesting that he can master Ultra Instinct in the time that he has left? Please. You're a fool. That's impossible.
48 minutes. That's all we were given for this tournament.
I'm literally not touching a controller. Get in that brief time. That's they're implying that I'm just letting Goku whip my ass. Time after time. You've seen it. I don't even get these auto blocks. I'm so fucked confused.
What are you waiting for? End this. Knock Goku out of this tournament now.
Yay! I totally don't miss. Yay! Ultra Instinct.
This literally makes absolutely no sense. Fucking sense.
Goku may be super amazing, but Jiren is super, super amazing.
So so he knows how to block. Who can? A strong defense will only get him so far. Without an offense to match, he has no chance of victory.
With his incomplete Ultra Instinct, all he's doing is delaying the inevitable.
You called it incomplete, which implies he hasn't fully mastered it yet. Don't tell me you're stupid enough to ignore the obvious implications of that.
Are you suggesting that he can master Ultra Instinct in the time that he has left? Please.
You're a fool. That's impossible.
48 minutes. That's all we were given for this tournament of power. Yet in that brief time span, we Saiyan warriors have shattered our limits time after time. You've seen it with your own eyes, Destroyer.
Jiren, what are you waiting for? End this! Knock Goku out of this tournament now!
Yay! I totally do this! Yay! Ultra Instinct!
I was just playing because I just don't like him.
Yay! I told you this! Yay! Ultra Instinct! Goku may be super amazing, but Jiren is super, super amazing!
So he knows how to block. Who cares? A strong defense will only get him so far. Without an offense to match,
it's not, the fucking window's not that big, so I don't, or not that small, so I don't. I just wish that, like I said, I was literally playing with Goku on this battle for him, and I was like, I've heard that they balance this game towards characters in how they're actually in the game or how they're actually in the show. So with that, I should be able to dodge Jiren's movements without, nope, he was clocking me up and down the goddamn game. And it's just like, I don't understand why you would activate it one way and not the other. Like, if we're going to keep the game all the way 100. It's like, no, he doesn't have anything activated. It's like, so it's clearly built to his character. They're not going to let me touch him. Jiren's supposed to have all this almighty might power, blah, blah, blah. And no, nothing. He doesn't care. Freaking touch him. And I just don't get it. Nope. Can't hit a rush move. You can't do anything. And for some reason now I can't even get into whatchamacallit to combos, which is like, did a patch go out when I went to go pick up my kids? I'm confused. Like, it's really just frustrating. And it's going to make me put down this game for a couple of days. Because like I said, I don't understand. People had this type of feeling with 8 Vegeta. I'm like, nah, son, like the end game is where it's like the computers get really, they decide they want to play and they have 20 bars to do it. That's why I don't understand why Goku starts at blue. And like, once again, that didn't happen with me. As where I started is where I finished in the transformation. Like, I don't understand why I can't discern the transformation myself. It's weird. I don't like it.
Yay! I told you this! Yay! Ultra Instinct! Goku may be super amazing, but Jiren is super, super amazing!
Yep, I'm doing super dashes, and it's like fucking auto attacking.
Only get him so far. Without an offense to match, he has no chance of victory.
With his incomplete Ultra Instinct, all he's doing is delaying the inevitable.
You called it incomplete, which implies he hasn't fully mastered it yet. Don't tell me you're stupid enough to ignore the obvious implications of that.
Are you suggesting
fucking missing opens? Like, there should be a complete follow-up to that. Nope. And it's like, I know the game's janky, but it needs to be janky in my favor before I put it down.
But Jiren is super, super amazing!
So he knows how to block. Who can? A strong defense will only get him so far. Without an offense to match, he has no chance of victory.
With his incomplete Ultra Instinct, all he's doing is delaying the inevitable.
You called it incomplete, which implies he hasn't fully mastered it yet. Don't tell me you're stupid enough to ignore the obvious implications of that.
Are you suggesting that he can master Ultra Instinct in the time that he has left? Please. You're a fool. That's impossible.
48 minutes. That's all we were given for this tournament of power. Yet in that brief time span, we Saiyan warriors have shattered our limits time after time. You've seen it with your own eyes, Destroyer.
Jiren, what are you waiting for? End this! Knock Goku out of this tournament now!
Yay! I told you this! Yay! Ultra Instinct!
He doesn't take any downs on him, which is wild. Like, none. This is frustrating. And I'm like, I don't. What am I fucking doing for? The last bow battle? This shit does not work. I don't understand why the bar goes away. I also don't understand why.
To match, he has no chance of victory.
With his incomplete Ultra Instinct, all he's doing is delaying the inevitable.
You called it incomplete, which implies he hasn't fully mastered it yet. Don't tell me you're stupid enough to ignore the obvious implications of that.
Are you suggesting that he can master Ultra Instinct in the time that he has left? Please.
You're a fool. That's impossible.
48 minutes. That's all we were given for this tournament of power. Yet in that brief time span, we Saiyan warriors have shattered our limits time after time.
No. I've already done some bullshit.
I have a mission to complete.
I'm about to look it up. I'm like, I know this shit is not that hard.
Jiren, tell me.
Oh, mother. I'm gonna get this right now. Never touching it again. Like, he sucks as a character, so I'm straight. Yeah, I don't like Jiren, so. No! Oh, character. Weak character. Literally weak design, weak backstory, weak power, weak climax. Weak. In all definition of the word. Oh, man, I'm frustrated.
Wow! Everybody's here!
We're going back to the basics. Come with me. Analyze your weaknesses.
It's like a guard break. It has not worked for me.
Yeah.
Why is the timing so bad?
True power!
It's like my timing is off.
Blow off some steam with a little shopping. A big spender, huh? Take all the time you need. Take my time when I go on a shopping spree, too. I always take my time when I go on a shopping spree, too. I get it. You just want it all, don't you? Well, did you find something you want? I know. Decisions, decisions. I always take my time when I go on a shopping spree, too. I know. Decisions, decisions. I know. Decisions, decisions. I always take my time when I go on a shopping spree, too. I always take my time when I go on a shopping spree, too. I know. Decisions. Well, did you find something you want?